Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Scott Simmons, CEO of Golf Canada, and I'm very proud to be your MC for our presentation ceremonies this afternoon. I'd like to call upon Diane Dunlap-Hébert, President of Golf Canada, for her remarks.
Bonjour et bienvenue. Welcome, everyone. I'd like to congratulate the Vancouver Golf Club for hosting this tournament. Wonderful staff, the members, the superintendent, David Kennedy, club president, Barry Bompas, and general manager, Brent Gao. Congratulations. These events don't happen without the wonderful volunteers and the wonderful volunteer committee. I'd like to congratulate Paul Batchelor, Byron Cook, and Pat Thompson from Golf Canada. A very special thank you to CN and all of our other sponsors and event supporters. And I'd now like to call upon Scott Simmons to present two very prestigious awards.
Thank you, Diane. And before we get to the championship trophy, we do have two very special awards. Sandra Post needs no introduction. She's arguably the greatest Canadian professional female golfer this country has ever seen. We are thrilled that she is here with us today, and we have a low Canadian medal in her honor, and I'd like to call on Sandra to now present that medal to Jessica Shepley of Oakville, Ontario. Another name that needs no introduction is Marlene Stewart Street, the greatest amateur golfer this country has ever seen, a member of the Canadian Golf Hall of Fame, as is Sandra, and the only Canadian in the World Golf Hall of Fame. And we have a special presentation as well for the low amateur in our championship. And we'd now like to call upon Sandra again to present the Marlene Stewart Street Low Amateur Medal to Lydia Ko. I'd now like to call upon a great friend of Canadian golf, CN CEO and President, Claude Mongeau, for some remarks. Claude.
Thank you, Scott. I guess it doesn't get better than that. Beautiful weather in Vancouver. Golf Canada, the Vancouver Golf Club, who put a great venue. All the volunteers, hundreds of them. The fans, thousands of them, showing up to see these exciting ladies burn the course. And to top it all off, charity back to the community. We were able, together with the BC Children's Hospital Foundation, to raise $1.8 million for the hospital. And I know the hospital will accept the check, but I'm not sure our champion will. She's here for fame, building her legacy, and the trophy, I guess. Our champion, Lydia Ko, and I'm going to give her the trophy with Diane Dunlap.
I think I've just done some gym work or something. Yeah, firstly, I'd like to thank CN and all the sponsors for, you know, helping out and sponsoring this event. Thank you to Vancouver Golf Club. This is an amazing golf club, and I'd love to come back anytime. I'd like to thank the LPGA Tour, I guess, for organizing this event, and it's real an honor to play on an LPGA Tour event and playing against and with the world's best players. Especially, I'd like to thank G.I. Shin and Stacey Lewis for, you know, giving me a great match, and you guys are awesome to play with. I'd like to thank all the supporters and fans. I was so surprised to see so many people cheering for me and also to the other players. It's Canada, and to have that much support, it was awesome to see, and especially like you saw on the last hole, I got some adrenaline going. Yeah, I'd like to thank all the volunteers. You guys have done awesome work so we wouldn't get bombarded by the supporters. thank you to my caddy, Brian. You're awesome, and you know, you sometimes say sorry for misreading the putts, but everyone makes mistakes. I do. So no need to say sorry, and I'm really thankful to have you as my caddy. And also, one of the volunteers was Caroline, who's Brian's wife. Yeah, Leslie, I'd like to thank my mom. You know, she's always there to support. 2 weeks ago at the U.S. Amateur, she was my caddy, but, you know, today she was, you know, being the spectator, looking and seeing if I'm doing everything right, and hopefully I have. I'd like to thank two other people, Joe and Brent, the Stellard family. They're actually from New Zealand, and it was great to, you know, have support, but also people back home supporting you here live was awesome as well. And there she is. Yeah, I mean, like, they were wearing black and white yesterday, and they stood out. I think it was just, woohoo! Yeah, and I, you know, thank all the players that I played with the whole week, and I hope everyone have a safe travel. Thank you.
Thank you, Lydia. We're very proud to have you as our National Open champion. And we look forward to seeing you at Royal Mayfair Golf Club in Edmonton next year for the 2013 CN Canadian Women's Open. Thank you to everyone.